Wagwan, my viewers, welcome back to the channel. So breaking news, just inform nationwide news, and y'all know that their source is very credible. So person of interest in Anika Srikiana 1000 investigation has fled the country. Nationwide news understand the person of interest named in the death investigation of popular social media influencer Anita Srikiana 1000 has fled the country. Rochelle Patterson was named a person of interest on Saturday after 1000 was discovered dead in Reading, Montego Bay on Friday. People me telling on my previous video, say yo, the youth fled the country and unas yo, a lie me I tell, no go some if you stop spread false rumor. See they know, this is from nationwide news. And from him fled the country, you know, say yo, him definitely do something. Because if he was innocent, he would have fled the country and him supposed to report to the police station Saturday 5 o'clock. Him goodly running from the country from him do the dirt. Is what I say, him goodly fly the country from Friday before them find the body. Me not tell a line of people, this boy coming like a Noel Maitland, but even though him running from the country, we must find him and we have to get justice for Srikiana. Remember me tell her that people me did just know. No say yo, at this that boy did a plan for you because he have money and come like him have everything planned out. So from him do whatever him have to do, him run away from the country before the news reach all over the social media outlets. So right now we have got to send out him picture more and more, so if we can spot him in the country where him run go to, because me not tell a line of people that boy are gonna hide out. Him are gonna hide out until he reach a point where we can't find him, because as me say yo, him have money. Him have him dirty money, so him know if he run go, him know what him do. As me say, him remind me of Noel Maitland, me not tell a line of people. Him remind me of that youth there. But no matter how far him run, we have to find him and we have to get justice for Srikiana. So right now, me have a live from Andre Stevens. Listen what I go on. Subscribe to the channel if you're new.
Well, to know that, I love to do the fact finding. I don't have the time for the hearsays and all of those things. I don't know this influencer. Never heard about her until today. You know, I'm not in the pop culture, so I really don't know. I really don't know this influencer. Srikiana. Or just said, look on my hair stay, and you don't call me, but it's okay. But you come on live. I don't know this influencer. But from early as this morning, about 10, 11 o'clock, people sending me messages. Andre, this body was found in Montego Bay. People calling me Andre, whatsoever. Oh, you're sick. All right, just let us soon call you. Me wonder how I don't hear from you. She has a 13-year-old son. I don't know her, but the truth be told is I never knew Donnelly. And it is just like today on a Friday evening, a close person to Donnelly called me and said, Andre, could you reach out to Miss Sophia? I don't know this young lady. I don't know any family members of her. But somebody must know something. Her name is Anika Townsend. Her name is Anika Townsend. So somebody must be aware of her. Somebody must know who she was with. Because circle's small, friends know, everybody must know. And I don't want to get into the girl life. The amount of calls I get about because she used to this. And I don't know Jamaica and the world. Somebody knows something. Somebody knows who the last person she was with. Because woman and woman talk. Woman and woman talk. Friend and friend talk. Good day, me I go with Carlos. Go at the beach. Good day. Me a friend closest to her must have known who was the last person she went out with. You hear what I said to you? So somebody in our close circle must be aware of what happened. Somebody knows. And I'm going to remind you, she never got with a stranger. Somebody, it is not like family members that say, oh, they never knew where she was. Somebody is aware. So I'm going to say to the world, if you know something, reach out to me. If you know something, reach out to me. You can speak to me in confidence. I'll hide your identity. Nobody deserves to be killed and thrown in the sea just like that. It's a life. It's a life. It's a life. It's a life. I don't care what she does. I don't care what kind of lifestyle she was living. It's a life. And this is what we're going to agree to. Violence against women and children ought to stop. And Jamaica is one of those countries that violence against women is too high. How did she reach to Montego Bay? What was her mode of transport? Did somebody carry her from Kingston to Montego Bay? Did she take a Knoxford Express? If she took a Knoxford Express, when she was leaving Kingston, who did she go to? Montego Bay to go look for family members, you must know. Somebody must be aware. And the person who has her phone, who is deleting the messages and her Instagram stories. Who is the person who has the girl's phone deleting her Instagram stories? Somebody knows something. Her phone was very active after she passed.